something kind of small from the king. I'm not the type of brother that will give a girl a ring. See, I just cool and kick my game kind of fast. Right after I get those digits, yo, I'm sliding near that ass. See, I never trip, I slip and call a bitch a hoe. But if she ain't down, I'ma still let her know that I ain't the one to be played like a sucker. Just raise that ass up high so I can stick the motherfucker. I know this bitch is kind of big and deep, because she's sneaking out a window when her mother falls asleep. I pick her up and take her to my bed. Her pussy smells bad, but yo, my dick is raging mad. But then I had a couple of raincoats. Then I remember that they used to call her Mrs. Deep Coat. But then she wouldn't go through it. I kicked game and told her if she loved me, then she would do it. It was like she ran a head console. I'm stroking lips and busting nuts on her motherfucking tonsils. Two other niggas just trying to pursue it. Blinded bitch shit, yo, that ain't the way to do it.
Hell yeah, that's chapter one. My nigga came in the motherfucking house.
Fuck you, bitch. Mask, kick that shit to him.
To the hoes, I'm a player, so they shy away. But that's a front, cause they jockin' me the next day. Check it, I knew this bitch had tried to play me for a sucker. But I quickly let her know I ain't no weak motherfucker. These hoes be fake, and you niggas be falling for that shit. I'll be damned if I break down for a bitch. Did I say bitch? That's a slip of the tongue, brothers. Don't ever call a hoe that if you're trying to get some. See, these days, you gotta treat them with respect. Or at least until you bust that ass, I guess. It's not as easy as it used to be, homie. You ain't got no conversation, you're like saying left wrong. They try to be sophisticated, nah. It ain't nothing going on without money or a car. And brothers don't make it better, yo. Don't ever sweat a hoe. If she's high-sided, let her ass go. With that front shit, what you prove? You're making a feel one of the seats. A bitch, you wouldn't have jumped on it. I'm pulling hoes in the hoopty. You talk about the rival, that's your freak about me. Cause I ain't down with that bullshit. It's not the way to do it.
Yo, nah, this motherfucking part three, we gon' cut it up with my motherfucking man Jay Swift. Use them fucking tables, nigga.
Nothing like an idiot. I am not illiterate, no, not even a little bit.
I know a bitch that acted hot steady, but when she's not with her friends, yo, she be flashing me her tits. They kinda big and paper sack brown. I went to a crib, she answered the door in a see-through nightgown. She said her parents caught a late flight. From that statement, I knew I'd be busting ass tonight. She said she wasn't in the mood, though. But luckily, I came prepared and brought along a bottle of Cisco. She doesn't dream her, so I fool her. She's killing the whole bottle, cause I said it was a wine cooler. Then after about a half an hour, she grabbed my hand and said she loved me. Then she led me to the shower. But we didn't even make it, though. I put her on the floor and started laying dick to the hoe. Yo, she was screaming and all. But she was throwing that ass like Nolan Ryan throws a baseball. After the night she rolled over, I banged the booty in a style made famous by Rover. Most any hoe would go through it, but giving up the money, yo, that ain't the way to do it.
That bitch throw the ass like Nolan Ryan throw the baseball. Yo, yo, check this shit out. You trick ass niggas that's not doing that shit, check out chapter 5 about a bitch we knew.
I knew this freak that would never let me touch her, so I caught her when she was drunk and me and my whole posse fucked. But now she's looking at me kind of funny like, bitch, I ain't the one that got you full last night. Besides, she's a freak anyway. I know her from the other side of town, hoeing back in the day. She used to drink a tea with the belt, smoking weed and all that. Then disappeared to the room in the back. One by one, the congregation got smaller. Everybody in the back fucking somebody's daughter. And that ain't all that was going on. She used the mouth so good it tripped the fuck out of me. But check it out, she got a boyfriend now. And I assume he don't know, cause he kissed her in a nasty ass mouth. Buying her clothes and getting her hair done, while all the time she's getting fucked by another one. I'll be damned if I'm gonna die for that shit. And you niggas at all, need your motherfucking ass kicked. Don't get me wrong, this ain't no diss to the ladies, but ain't nobody having my motherfucking baby. Selling my soul and going broke for a bitch, it's not the way to do it.
Goddamn right ain't the way to do it. Don't ever sell out for a piece of pussy. Yo, my niggas, y'all keep this shit correct. So let's give a shout out to the bitches that we all fucked up with.
I wanna give a shout out to Keisha, Shonda, Mika, Osmo. You know, I ain't gonna hold no names back cause I don't give a